Peggy Sue, did you study for the test?
Test? There's a test?
Yeah.
All right, class, time's up. And what's the meaning of this, Peggy Sue?
Well, Mr. Snellgrove, I happen to know that in the future I will not have the slightest use for algebra. And I speak from experience.
Who said that?
I'm sorry.
Sit down.